Welcome to Digital Marketing News for Tuesday, January 24th. I am your host, Jay Osterholm. At age 43, Sesame Street has reinvented itself by embracing the digital market. On top of their already strong following, the children's television program is now reaching 16.5 million viewers digitally. The Sesame Street online store offers 160 ebooks and 25 iOS apps for the iPhone. Through their online sales, the show reaches 35% of children under the age of 8, exclusively on digital platforms. In order to enter the app market, Sesame Street realized they had to go beyond simply creating digital versions of their books. The company therefore customized their software to be used by small children and included tutorials for their parents. The high number of Sesame Street digital followers shows that their commitment to reaching new audiences is a great example of how an older company can reinforce and re-engage their following through an interactive digital platform. And Vimeo, an online video host, of course, has streamlined its site. The new site and look emphasizes what users really care about, of course, is video content. This is the first time in 5 years the site has changed its look, which is now cleaner, easier to navigate, and more social. Vimeo enlarged the video player and cleared the space around it, minimizing viewer distractions. In order to quicken page loading speeds, the comments section beneath the video only loads when the user scrolls down. How interesting. Borrowing from YouTube's homepage, Vimeo reworked their inbox video blog feature and made it a place where users can share and discover additional content. They have also added a quote-unquote explore feature, which acts more like a table of contents for the site. And although it seems obvious that the video site should be centered on video, this identity-conscious mindset allows Vimeo, to implement changes without losing their existing users. By staying focused on the content, they were able to create a user experience that allows them to compete with YouTube for the social consumer and, at the same time, benefit their current following.